A group of divers from Texas donated their time and skills to clean up a New Mexico lake. The Game and Fish Department posted these photos of the cleanup earlier this month at Bill Evans Lake, northwest of Silver City. The lake is a regular diving spot for the El Paso Dive Group, and they wanted to give back by making it cleaner and safer for the public. They ended up pulling hundreds of pounds of litter from the water and along the shoreline.